I feel that I can go down to Harry's place today and we're heading off after this interview. I feel definitely that I can go and sit where we scattered Harry's ashes and sit there with perhaps a bit more of a smile on my face. The pain is still very much there. We're still very much learning to live without him. So I feel more at peace, but that's enough for me for now.